To add a secondary building, simply pull up the customer using the drill down. Click the Buildings tab on the lower left. You'll see the primary building already listed. Now, just click New Building on the right. Give the new building a name and fill in their contact information. Click Add. And you can see this new building appears right below the primary one.